Good morning! 30 minute yoga. How is everyone? Happy Saturday! I'm just pinning my comment. Okay. Happy weekend! How is everyone? Are we ready to sculpt it up? Okay, morning, Betsy. Okay. Hold on. There we go. All right, good morning, everyone. Hi from Atlanta. Okay. We have G here and Mal.
Yay!
The gals. We're gonna do a 30-minute sculpt led by Georgia herself. Mal and I are gonna be in the background doing it with y'all.
Great.
Yay! Okay, I'm gonna let G take over. Good luck.
Y'all,
we're in this together.
Yeah, I'll make sure everyone can have a second to have a sec to get in here. Carrie, good morning. Yay! Awesome, guys. This will be super fun. Make sure I'm getting myself situated here. All right, 30-minute sculpt. It's a throwback playlist. It's going to be filled with jams. I was just telling Mal that as I was making this, I was like, I could have made like a 4 to 5 hour playlist of how many songs I wanted to put on this playlist. There will be a 60-minute version soon, and it's gonna be great. We're all like in some type of mood this morning. Lee, good morning! Yay! Okay, this will be so fun. I just always wanna give everyone a second to kind of pop in here. I recommend using a set of like heavy and light weights for this. That's because sculpt is pretty high rep, low weight. I usually use like a set of threes instead of fives. But because this is a 30-minute class, you are more than welcome to use heavier weights. Whatever you have around is just great. Cans, water bottles, wine bottles, all that good stuff. Also, it is humid AF here, and my hair is anyone like?
Yeah, my hair is very frizzy.
My hair is like, what is this? Yeah, don't disturb my hair. All right, guys, this is gonna be great. Yay, I'm so excited y'all are here. We are gonna get started here in just 1 second. Make sure you have your towel, water bottle, all that good stuff. Weights around you, and yay, we're gonna get started. Any party
words? I mean, Nicole's a little upset she's not wearing black, but she's
yeah, fine. We had a plan to all match, and then I decided to wear navy, so.
Also, it was your plan.
yeah, I know.
Let's all wear black.
Okay.
I mean, also, that looks black.
She's trying to flex on us.
Hey, Mom, are you here?
She's like,
I'm trying to see if my mother is here. Oh, first day of class, yay, okay.
All right, I'm leaving now. I get so distracted by the
comments. Okay, great, guys, yay. Everyone's like, these people need to shut up. Amazing. First yoga class. I'm so excited. Yay! Love it, guys. So yeah, yoga sculpt, for anyone who's not taken a class before, yoga sculpt is yoga with weights. I've done a live class on Nicole's page before, so you guys can go check that out too. It's a 30-minute sculpt. I typically post like 30, 45, or 60-minute sculpts on my page. I am a yoga sculpt instructor in Austin, but have been doing virtual classes since the studio shut down, and it's been super fun. So you can take any of those classes too. My website / Instagram is goodness with G, so you can check that out. And we've got Mal's Fit Kitchen here, repping in the corner. Oh, no, really there's just her arm. All right, fantastic, guys. Yay, we're gonna get started today in child's pose. We're super hyperactive, so we all need to just take a sec. You need a nice strong child's pose, sink your hips back. Spread your fingers nice and long towards the front of your space. Press your forehead into the earth. Together, we'll always start with one nice big breath in through your nose. Fill up here. Big open mouth. Exhale out. Let it go. One more time. Big inhale through your nose. Big open mouth. Breath out. Let it go. Just letting go of whatever has or has not happened so far this weekend, today, this morning, whatever is to come, the rest of your weekend, the week to come. Just settling into the four corners of your mat, bringing awareness into your breath for the next 30 minutes throughout class, because I will not be there to offer hands-on assists and adjusts as I typically would be, obviously in person or in the studio. I just ask that you guys are super aware of the alignment of your joints,
strong athletic grip on your weights. All that stuff is super, super important.
Next thing, if you guys need to take a break at any point in class, I typically don't offer very many formal breaks, so please feel free to take them whenever you need. Just come to your knees, keep your head above your heart. Take a few big breaths and then get right back into the work. And last little thing here, y'all, if you have a word, a phrase, an intention that you would like to set to power you through your practice today, I encourage you to bring that top of mind now. And if you do not, something that I've really been thinking of and a request I actually got for an intention today was on the topic of gratitude, which I think is super important, especially as we have this new season, kind of thinking of whatever it is you want to take into this new season of the year, of your life, whatever it is. And for me, gratitude, I think, is really related to an abundance mindset rather than a scarcity mindset. So thinking about, it's not necessarily just your class half full, half empty, but if there are opportunities always available to me, how can I take these challenges in my life and come at them from a gratitude standpoint, from an abundance mindset, whether that is on your mat, off of your mat, whatever it is you are needing to focus on today, whether it is this intention or your own, breathe it in here. Big open mouth exhale, let it go. On your next breath, meet me up in your hands, knees, tabletop. Stack your shoulders above your wrists, hips above your knees. Gaze is down. Inhale, cow pose. Drop your belly down. Gaze comes up towards the ceiling. And exhale, cat. Now, count to curl your spine. Gaze towards your navel. One more time through. Inhale, cow. Drop your belly down. Gaze is up. Exhale, cat, round and curl, hold your spine towards the ceiling. Inhale, back to your hands, knees, tabletop. Hover your knees. We have bare shoulder taps. Tap it right, left, super fast. Hovering your knees 2 inches above the earth. You're in that strong bear, 90-degree bend in your knees. Shoulder taps right and left. Avoid the swing of your hips. Engage your core, strongest shoulders for 4. 3, down dog, in 2, woo. And 1, down dog, shoot your hips back. Stretch one leg long than the other. We have some throwback songs today. Stretching one leg long, feeling that nice release behind your kneecaps, those hamstrings. Take a big breath in. Big breath out, shifting it forward to your high plank and hold. Press it firmly between your shoulder blades. Stack your shoulders right above your wrists. Take a big inhale, holding it here for 4, 3, mountain climbers in 2, and 1, knee to chest. Running it out. Heart again. So there's a lot of this in there. Big open mouth breath. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. High plank in 2, shoulder tap. In 1, slow it down, tap it right, and left, tap it right, and left. Your hips are staying in one place, so you're engaging your core. No swing for 8, 7, 6, 5, bear crawl in 4, 3, 2, and 1, bear crawl, crawl back, cover your knees, crawl forward. Downward facing dog, shoot your hips to the back. Walking out your dog one more time. Take a big inhale, big exhale. Nice, guys. Next breath, look up towards the top of your space. And exhale, take tiny little baby steps. Feet to the back of your wrist. Rising up one vertebrae at a time. Come up to standing. Inhale. Woohoo! Exhale, meet me in a chair pose. If you guys have your light weights, grab them. We get right into your chair. Inhale, bring your weight in your heels, weights up high. Inhale, exhale, chair with airplane arms at your pulse. 1 inch up, 1 inch down, squeezing your triceps. Sorry, pull my head totally back. Here we go. Your weight is in your heels. You're here for 4, 3, 2,
two chair pose. In one, inhale chair. Exhale, forward fold, drop your weight. Step it back to your high plank. Fingers out wide, wide arm push-ups. Let's go, lower and lift. Lower, exhale, lift. Inhale as you lower, yes. Options, you can always bring your hands right under your shoulders for more of a tricep focus. Or wide arm push-ups and focus on your chest. Elbows above your wrists for eight. Woo. Seven. Six. Just five. Last four. Three. Downward facing dog in two. And one. Down dog. Exhale. Nice, y'all. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, send it through low lunge. Step between your hands. Grab your leg weight if you'll have it. Inhale, crescent. Press your waist directly above your shoulders. Inhale. Exhale, open up warrior two. Bend those elbows. Heel to arch alignment with your feet. Knee above that ankle. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, pull. Pivot, plant. Chaturanga Tadasana. Pin your elbows to your side body. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Shift it forward, high plank. Fingers out wide. Push up, lower, and lift. Lower down, lift up. Nice, guys. Your hips are in line with your shoulders. Maybe even a little bit higher. Protect your low back. Let's go for eight. Exhale. Seven. Six. Push the earth away. For five. I know this is quick. For four. Last set of push-ups here. Two, three. Last two. Down dog. And one. Shift your hips back. Inhale. And exhale. Bring your left leg high. Exhale as you send it through low lunge. Grab your light weights. Inhale. Crescent. Press your weights up high. Exhale, open up warrior two, bending your elbows. Inhale, reverse warrior, stack it high. Exhale, pull, pivot, plant. Step it back, high plank. We have commandos. Let's go, use lower. For two, press up. For two, other arm, lower. Down, bring it up. For two, exhale, see your guys. Release that heat in your body. You switch the arm that you press up and lower down with for eight. Seven, hey Brian.
Six, seven,
for five. I told you four. Three. Two in your forearm plank. And one, meet me here. Alternating reaches in your forearm plank. You stretch it long, lower down, stretch. And lower, these are hard, stretch. Forearm plank. Stretch, reaching it forward, alternating your arms in a strong forearm plank. Let's go. Four, three, last two to your knees, and one. Take a little towel off, sip of water. Feeling warm. All right, y'all, when you're ready, meet me up at the on standing at your mat. Get your weights out of your way. We have alternating forward lunges. Your hands can come to heart center. Go forward. Little Fiera for your Saturday morning. Seven forward and back, forward and back. Hovering your back knees, alternating front lunges. I can't like, I could like memorize this because like, I'm just lift like jamming out these right now. This is also Bessie's favorite song, so she's listening.
Yeah.
I think she wanted to be Fiera.
Yeah.
Eight. Seven. Honestly, same though. For six. Five, 90 degree bend in both legs for four, three, and two, surrender squats, and one, feet come out, hands behind your head, you alternate your knees, lower down, for two, bring it up, for two, you stay low, even when you come up, squeezing your booty to bring you back up high, slow and controlled, let's go, you're down, for two, back up. For two, other leg, elbows wide. Woo! Nice, guys. These like actually hurt after a while. We're four, three, last two, meaning low in your squat. We pulse and pulse. Weight in your heels, hands to heart center, like you're sitting back in your chair. You can wiggle your toes. You pulse it low, feeling that squeeze in your booty.
reverse lunges in two, woo, and one, stand it up. You step it back, woo, center, back, and center. Same thing here, just other direction, step it back, and center, step it back, and center. You actually have a little more control of these in those forward lunges. Woo, hover that knee, step it back, and center. Yes, beautiful model. Woo. So good. 90 degree bend in both legs. That knee in the front stays right above that ankle. Back knee right underneath that hip. Let's go for 8, 7, 6. For 5, we just have 4, 3 full range squats in 2 quick sets. In 1, let's go. Lower, squeeze, lift. Your weight is in your heels. Again, you squeeze your booty at the top. Let's go, you lower, squeeze, lift. You're not here long, just evening out both sides. Woo! Squeezing at the top. Last 4, 3. Keep going, 2. And 1, shaking out your legs. Get your weight out of your weight if you haven't already. Maybe in some nice high knees. We have one big cardio burst. We listened to this, and like Alan was driving somewhere, and I was like, this is about your head since then. So here we are. Some highest knees. Get your arms going. Knees to chest. Let's go for 8, 7, shut it off. 6, for 5.
Arms like we did before. Tricep kickbacks get low. and lift. Your range of motion is to your hips and back. Hips and back. You're low in your legs. Tuck that pelvis under. Engage your core. Protect your low back. Again, you can wiggle those toes. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Woo! Nice, guys. Extend and bend. Keeping your elbows in the same place. Engaging the back of your arms. Extend and bend. Extend and bend. Slide your shoulders down. Woo! We're getting ready for our pulse in four, three, pull high in two. Inhale, chair, press your weights up nice and high. Come back up to standing, bring your weights to heart center. Inhale, your left leg high. Exhale, send it back. We have a reverse lunge into a curl with your knee. You send it back with your legs and into your chest, back and in. When you feel comfortable with this, you can add your bicep curl, back and up. This takes some balance, which I rarely have, so sorry. You're really rooting down to your right foot, engaging your right glute. You should feel that in no time. Nice, guys. Breathe in and out. Yep, feeling it. Here we go. For 8, 7, 6, 5, weights down in 4, 3. We have sprinters, truck lunges, up and back. Set your weights down. Sprinters, rider plunge. Now, what am I saying? Hello. In your arms, up, you jump on that right foot. Same thing here, engaging that glute. Let's go, here for 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 3, we just have 2, and 1, round your waist. Ooh, inhale, press and lunge. Exhale, hinge your chest forward. Weight in front of you, reverse glide. Let's go. Out. Lower down. Back. Lower down. Hinge your chest over that thigh. Bring your weight back. Let's go. Back. Woo. Exhale as you lift. And inhale as you lower. For 4, 3, last 2, and 1. Inhale, press it. Press your weights up nice and high. Inhale. Exhale. Open up warrior two to the side. Half a loop. I'm going to face y'all so you can see. Bring your weight, your palms face in. We have a side lateral raise. Bring it up. Lower down. Sorry, what? Hold your brother away. Yes. Bring it up. Lower down. Face the rest of you. You can see. Arms are in that 90 degree bend. Weights and elbows come up to shoulder height. You lift. And lower, get a little active recovery after that cardio burst. You're low in your legs. Woo! Perfect opportunity. Catch your breath. Check in with your form. Heel to arch line with your feet. You're low in that lunge. That knee's right above your ankle. Woo! Option here. You know, take it one amount of time if you need to. Here for 8, 7. For 6, 5, just 4, 3, star pose in 2, and 1, inhale, star, heels in, toes out, exhale, sink it down to your horse and pull, you pull slow like your back is against the wall, let's go for 4, 3, froggy squats in 2, and 1, elbow sink in your inner thighs, press your feet back. Your weights press together, elbows press in your inner thighs. You're low in your legs, your booty's high, then lower. Bring it up and down. You burn out your lower body. Find your breath, let's go. Up and down, booty high, lower down, let's go. Nice, guys. Wiggle those toes for 8, 7, 6, 5, star pose in 4. Star pose in 2, and 1, grab your weights, inhale, star, exhale, down to your horse,
bring your weights up to shoulder height. We have a horse squat with an overhead press. Woo. Extend and bend. Everything lifts, everything lowers. Get low in those legs, let's go. Bring it up and down. Woo. Number four. Three. Last two. Oblique twist. And one. Weight start center. Let's go. Forward. Center. To the back. And center. Oblique twist. You're low. And those legs. Let's go. Bring it forward. Center. Back. And center. Avoid that turning of your knee. It's all about your obliques. Four. Overhead, your weight overhead, squeeze your elbows in. Can you bend in your knees? Tricep extension. Bring it up. Lower down. Up. Lower down. Find your breath. Exhale as you lift. Inhale as you lower. Yes. Up and down. Squeezing your elbows in towards one another. Really igniting the backs of those arms. Let's go. Exhale, lift. And inhale, lower. Fine. Your breath. Tiny little bend in those knees. You engage your core this whole time. Exhale. And inhale. Here we go. Up and down. Getting ready for a pulse in four, three, two. Let's go. Pulse it up. Woo. What a jump. What a down. Little Brittany. Getting up. Like free Brittany. I want to go ahead and see you.
Yeah.
The free Brittany documentary was actually quite good. Fine. Your breath. You're here for an eight.
I love her.
Okay, we're gonna go catch up. to your chest, your core. Three lateral lunges and two alternating. And one, let's go. You step in center, wide, center, wide, center. Alternating, lateral lunges. Let's go, out, woo, out, center. Find your open mouth, exhale. Let's go for eight, seven, shoot your booty back. Six, for five, let's go, four, three, start pose. Sink it back down to your horse. Bring your weight behind your thighs, opening discs. Let's go. Front, center, back, center, front, and center. Again, engaging your core. Let's go. You're low in your legs. Your opposite oblique pulls you back up to center. Those weights are there for just an extra challenge. Lower down. Lift up. Down. Lift up. For four. Start center. And two, we have a weighted jack. Let's go. Out. Woo. Out. Little cardio. Brush your weight high. Weighted jack. Option if you grab your weight if it's too much. Or grab your right one up. Woo. Strong grip. On your way. Your last little cardio burst. Find your breath. Y'all, we have one more working song after this. Four. Last three.
This takes you out of your class.
stretch, bring your arms up overhead, let your low back lift up off the earth. Super quick 30-minute class, but I'm dying, I'm sweating a lot. So you can just imagine how brutal a 60-minute is, but it's fun. All right, when you guys caught your breath a little bit, bring both heels in towards your booty. Supine figure four, crush your right ankle over your left thigh. Grab behind that left thigh, pull it in towards your chest. Quick stretch, quick Shavasana. Stay here for this, and then you can go right into the rest of your Saturday. Flex those feet. You can press your right elbow into that right thigh to open up your hip. It always feels super good in those hip flexors. Woo! Take a big breath in. Big breath out. Switch it out. Supine figure four on the other side. Cross your left ankle over that right thigh. Grab behind that thigh, or whatever side I didn't just say. Pull that knee in towards that chest. Press that left elbow, I guess, into that left thigh. Open up your hip. I wanna fly away. No one needs to hear me sing.
I love Nelly for talking about like she's the best.
Take a big breath in. Queen. Exhale, everyone's favorite, happy baby. Grab the inner or outer arches of your feet. Press your feet up towards the sky as you pull down with your hands. You can rock side to side. You can stretch one leg longer than the other. Whatever feels good, give those hamstrings a little love. That low back. Take a big inhale here. Big exhale out, let it go. One more breath here. Exhale, release your hands from your feet. Stretch your legs up long in front of you. Knee up in the seated position. Shoulders over hips. Bring your arms up overhead. Take a big inhale. Exhale, seated forward fold. Drop behind your feet, your thighs, your calves, whatever's available to you. You can stretch down one leg and then the other. Feel that release in your lower back. When y'all are ready, come back up to a seated position. Roll one vertebrae at a time down to laying on your mat, engaging your core as you go. Last little thing here, bring both knees in towards your chest. Press your forehead into your knees. Tight, tiny ball. Squeeze every single muscle in your face. Take a big inhale in. Big exhale, let it go. Shavasana. Stretch your arms and legs long on your mat. Your palms can face up to receive some energy, or down towards the mat to ground yourself, whatever it is you are needing to bring away from this class today. Take a big inhale and exhale, releasing that tension in your face, your jaw, your neck, letting all that hard work from the last 30 minutes sink in. I will let y'all out when it's done. The rest of your Saturday morning, begin to bring some life back into your body. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes, maybe rock your chin from one shoulder to the other. Bring some life back in. You can blink your eyes open. And when y'all are ready, meet me up at the top of your space in a nice easy seat. Cross your legs, shut down your eyes. Bring your hands back to heart center. To get together, we always end just as begun. Take a nice big breath in. Big open mouth exhale out, let it go. Breathing in that gratitude, really resetting to an abundance mindset. Breathing everything in you need to take into the rest of your weekend, your month, your year, whatever it is. Breathe that in here. And exhaling out what no longer serves you, that scarcity mindset. Let it go. Thumbs to your third eye center, the space between your eyebrows, the seat of your intuition, the light, the love, the student and teacher in me. Bows to and honors the light, the love, the student and teacher in each and every one of you. Bow forward as we say, namaste. Thank you. Yay. Thanks, Nicole, for having me. So fun.
We did it.
Yay.
I think I was saying this earlier too. There's so many good songs from the 60-minute one. I'm sad they won't be able to sing this one.
Oh my gosh, okay. Y'all, so how good. Amazing is G? Sorry, I'm getting all of my Facebook notifications. Good job, everybody. How are we feeling? You're so welcome. Yes, definitely a great way to start the week, and I agree. Exactly what my mind and body needed.
Grateful for you guys for being friends that actually want to like do this with me.
Yes.
You know, whenever I tell Sam that, I was like, Nicole and Mallory are sculpting. She's like, great. Like,
yeah. Y'all have to let us know if you want to keep seeing these, and we'll keep doing them.
Look so at how fun.
My hair is like.
I was like trying to put it up in a way that didn't look disgusting, and it looked so.
Okay, y'all. I'm gonna save this on my IGTV, and G will as well. Make sure to head to her page to check out her. You have 45-minute classes, right?
Yeah, 45-minute,
60, and then she has now a few 30-minute classes. So yay, you're so welcome. Have a happy Saturday.
Yay.
Follow at Mouse Fit Kitchen as well.
Oh, I'm just here for the fun.
Okay. Okay. Mwah. Have a happy weekend.
Thank you.